Will the judge let me out on probation even if I don't have a job? That's a very good question. And the answer is yes. Many judges impose the requirement of a person that if they aren't employed, to either seek gainful employment and prepare a list of places to go to work or where applications are sought each week to a probation officer. Or they're going to require that defendant or offender to apply for and obtain secondary education opportunities.